Hello Android developers, my name is Mohsen and in this video I want to talk about Katielint. As usual, before I start, please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell button to get notified when there is a new video. Linting is the automated checking of your source code for programmatic and stylistic errors. This process is being done by linter tools. Linters provide code readability, remove silly errors before code review, and may go further doing more complex jobs like detecting code smells or performing static analysis of your code base. Kotlin language also comes with the official JetBrains code style, and Katielint is a syntax linter for this language, the same as Java World check style tool. Katielint is mostly focusing on code format, not the quality or code smells. For that purpose, you have to use Detect, which I will talk about in the upcoming video. Code quality is not a single person responsibility. It's essential to measure and control code quality. What Katielint brings to a team is that it makes the code look like written by a single person and avoids messy code base that slow down development and time to market. It contains standard rules out of the box with no config required, like indentation formatting, no semicolons, no unused imports, no trailing white spaces, and many more by respecting your project's editor config file. Katielint developed in Kotlin is available in the command line as CLI or Gradle plugin. It has two main functionality: automatically formatting your code base on Kotlin language rules plus your customization on top of that, and validating the code format frequently done as one of the repo's CI check tasks. Katielint reflects the official code style from JetBrains and can generate HTML reports for human read and XML reports for parsing. It's inevitable that by enabling Katielint, you find that your project is already full of issues. In such cases, you can create a baseline to make sure you can add this check to your CI builds from this point for further changes, and you won't introduce more format issues and will take care of existing ones later. I will add the Katielint GitHub repo link and some articles about linting on the video descriptions. Hopefully you found this tool practical and planning to add it to your project and CI checks task for a better formatted codebase. In the upcoming video, I will talk about Detect and how it completes Katielint, so subscribe to this channel and hit the bell button to not miss it. Also, do not forget to like and share this video. Bye bye!